Hey guys, it's me, Carib, with a how-to video. It's been a minute since I've uploaded on YouTube, so I wanted to share with you something that I've been doing and something that has been giving me great visible results in the gym. So the good old box jump, this is great for strengthening your lower body, so including your glutes, quads, hams, even your calves. And these jumps will literally increase your overall leg size as well. I have been seeing the results, and this is why I'm sharing this with you guys. So to do a box jump, you want to make sure, first of all, you have a steady, stable platform about 12 to 24 inches in height, especially if you are a beginner. You are going to jump with your feet shoulder width apart, and you jump in such a way that you are going to initiate the movement by bending your knees and then using your arms for momentum to push your body upwards explosively. So there you go. And when you jump, you also want to sit into the jump and then push upward. Okay. I also incorporated some twist jumps, and this version of doing box jump primarily targets my obliques and, to a lesser degree, my calves and also my lower back. So if you're comfortable with doing regular box jump, you can give this a try. But again, this is a great way to kind of shake up your workouts and really bring in some maximum results. Thank you guys for looking. I do hope you enjoy the video. Leave me a thumbs up and let me know what else you would like to see in my upcoming how-to. Bye.